the officer had hold of the vehicle. At that point, the vehicle jerked him down, dragged him about 8 to 10 feet. Officer let go. The male subject fled south on US 23, turned onto Route 80, traveled a short period on Route 80, and went up to Left Fork of Bull Creek Road. He jumped out of the vehicle, jumped a fence, and ran on up in the hill. And then later on that evening, the male subject was picked up by CVE officer.